down, me sailor boys, just listen to me plea. And when you hear me tale, you'll pity me. But I was a goddamn fool in the port of Liverpool, the first time that I came home from sea. We paid off the port of Sierra Leone, and £4 and a month it was me pay. With a pocket full of tin, I was soon taken in by a girl with the name of Maggie Mae. Whoa, Maggie, Maggie Mae, they have taken her away. She'll never walk that line street anymore. She robbed so many sailors and captains of the whalers that they're robbing no good Maggie Mae. Oh, well do I remember when I first met Maggie Mae. She was cruising up and down Old Canning Place. She'd a figure so divine, like a frigate on a line, and me being a sailor, I gave chase. Next morning I awoke, I was flat and stony broke, no jacket, trousers, waistcoat could I find. When I asked her where they were, she said, oh my dear sir, they're down in Kelly's locker number 9. Oh, Maggie, Maggie Mae, they have taken her away, she'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. She robbed so many sailors and captains of the whalers that they're robbing no good Maggie Mae. Pawn shop by the go, but no clothes there did I find, and a policeman come and took that girl away. Then judge guilty found her of robbing a homeward bounder, and paid her passage back to Botany Bay. Oh, Maggie, Maggie Mae, they have taken her away, she'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. She robbed so many sailors and captains of the whalers that they're robbing no good Maggie Mae. Maggie, Maggie Mae, they have taken her away, she'll never walk down Lime Street anymore. She robbed so many sailors and captains of the whalers that they're robbing no good Maggie Mae.